So what are exosomes? And why did the FDA just warn consumers about exosomes? First, an exosome is really one way a cell can talk to another cell. So it's basically these small extracellular vesicles that the cell produces in order to communicate with another cell. Now that communication really can come in lots of different ways, but all of those are called exosomes. Now there are certain companies out there that are purporting to bottle exosomes that have been made by stem cells. And that requires what's called ultra-centrifugation. Basically, it means that you take cells that are growing in culture, you take their signals or their exosomes, and you centrifuge those down and put those in a vial. Now, the FDA warned this week about many cases it's tracking with the CDC of adverse events caused by these exosome products. Why? They're not FDA approved. The FDA has come out and said, we have not approved any exosome products. So if you're being injected with exosomes, it's not an FDA reviewed or blessed product at all. And clearly it's causing patients problems. That's why the Centers for Disease Control is out there tracking this stuff. So exosomes are an upcoming thing and they may well gain FDA approval in the future. But right now, if you're at a doctor's office or going to a doctor's office where they're planning on injecting exosomes, you need to run according to the FDA.